Okay guys, what's up? Nev here, and last video was fucked up. Just getting bugs. Just the game was just minimized by itself. I don't know why. Now, so far, the copyright music did apply, but again, I have to change. Always have to change the settings. I down this. I'm gonna remove this motion blur that wasn't there before. Don't know why that's showing up now. There was a patch for Nvidia and there was an update for Epic Game Store. I'm not sure if this is or this was updated, so I just hope they release an update and fixes the problem. I was able to save here. Thank God. I'm gonna continue where I should be. If it keeps bugging out on me again, I'm just gonna fucking stop recording and play a different game.
Altered item number 52 AE analysis session 2. I will begin by introducing various stimuli to the item, both a low voltage electric shock.
Yeah. Those things, you can listen to it again on the menu.
This way to the lab? Okay. You must like these HRAs. Sounds like Darling built them. And most of the things around here. If Marshall can't help us with Dylan, he's our next best bet. Assuming he's not dead. Or taken over by the hiss.
Hiding, huh? Hiding. Even the door was blocked by boxes. Okay. Too dark to see. Okay, yeah, well, screw it. That's where it came from. Okay, wait. I have to follow. Okay, so I have to do this. Get out of the way, stupid fucker.
You led me here. Any idea how to make it work?
Okay. I can't attack that board. I'm trying to do melee attack. Work.
Hello again, Director. It appears we have a new problem. We need to get the HRA machine working.
I've replaced a couple of spark plugs, but this looks a bit more complicated.
Darling must have had a system. Randomness isn't in his nature. The punch cards, the symbols, the terminals. How do they connect?
I'll see what I can do.
That doesn't work. Nothing here. I need 5 in total.
So, we need to find all the punch cards.
Anything here? There's a room upstairs. Configurations. Where's the pneumatics? Okay, I'll change. I'll go with this for now.
Each punch card should correspond to a terminal.
I know. One, two, three. This is 5. Four.
These whiteboard drawings may be important.
Trying to search for clues.
Looks like he was working on something to do with these symbols.
Trying to see. C- Christ, the mouse. Vision. Case files. Strong. Question is, what's for number one?
What do the symbols mean?
Dude, I have these symbols, but which one?
What do these whiteboards mean?
Nothing at the back. Okay, there's no point just running around.
Try different combinations. One of them has to work.
Let's see if that works. Fuck you. Okay. I'm gonna try switching it with the others first. Let me start over. Work. Trying things out. You. Okay, well, let me take everything. This is the entire video. This puzzle is it. Take that. I'm thinking this is one because this is one. One. Two. Four. Oh, really? Okay. Hi. Out to wrong. Get the other one. Trying to make sense of the symbols. Because I'm thinking this is 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 5? This is 4, 1, 2, 3. Is there anything? Number 2. I'm just making a wild guess here. I'm gonna leave the one at the upstairs. See, that number one only has one. Should I change? Try you. Let me get the one at the oh fuck, there's nothing upstairs. Okay, wait. I'm sorry. Going up. There's like four of us in this room. Actually, just three of us. Yeah, there's four of us. Can't you help? Again, I'm gonna start over. No hints, there's literally nothing. I'm gonna think that's number one. The first one on the blackboard, okay. I'm gonna take a hint. Or number one. Thinking of a peak. The one on the left. Take that as I did that earlier, like I thought this was 2 on the left and this is 3. I'm gonna reverse it. Good number 2. Good number 3. Should have taken a picture with my phone, but I entered. Come on, Neff. Sure. And what I had, I think I had this here before. And this was at the top. Ah, oh, shit, yeah, I have one more. Fuck. Just give me a clue, God. Got a beep. Holy shit. Finally. Oh. Disappeared.
The prism shattered. Darling's prototypes have a lot of issues. We need a new plan. We need more Blackrock prisms to make this machine work. Darling has another lab down in the Blackrock processing site in maintenance. That must be where he keeps the prisms.
I've been to maintenance already. I can find my way. But how long will that take? Nothing here is simple. I need to ask her now. Before I go,
I need something from you first. What do you know about Dylan Faden?
I knew this was coming. Lives are at stake here, and we need this machine working to save those lives. Once that is done, Director Faden, then we can talk.
She's right. As much as I don't want to admit it, I'm the only one who can help.
Fine. I'll get the prisms first.
Dylan, we'll have to wait just a little longer.
But don't call me Director. Jesse is fine.
I'll call you Faden. Here, you'll need this keycard.
Thanks.
Level 5 or level...
Emily Pope has set up a base and executive. Once I have the prism, I'll meet you there.
Right. I'll move out immediately. And keep an eye out for Darling. Finding him might be the key to stopping the hiss.
It's just one large scale HRA.
What?
It's there now. We are about to be exposed to a different kind of resonance. Hostile, viral, invasive resonance. That's what the Hedron resonance amplifiers are for. Taking the protection Hedron can provide us and keeping us from being wiped out.
That's at maintenance? That whole place?
Here, this will lead back to central research.
Oh, okay. Shortcut. Okay, yeah, shortcut. Now there is this. Wait, what's it? It was a head to pneumatic. Gone. At least it's not getting bugs anymore. Jesus, I had to restart my computer. Ugh.
Marshall knows something about Dylan. Is he here? Is he alright? HRA's first. They'll help save everyone, including Dylan, once I find him. Can you keep him safe? Like you do with me?
Know what? I'm gonna go executive sector first. Save, stop, and start another recording. And I think I have enough to get the other gun. Think.
Hope wants us to compile all of Darling's data entries from the past month.
I have 5 points. I'm gonna get the health.
She wants
okay.
To crack Darling's personal logs?
No.
He'll crucify us if he finds out.
Yeah, why not?
Who does she think she is? Authorized.
Board. Rate of fire. Bin. All maintenance sector. You can actually abandon some. This. This and this.
A authorizing that kind of data breach.
The HRAs alone are proof Darling knew more than...
Okay.
He let on.
Now we have another gun, I think. Damage against armor. Damage while aiming. Can I upgrade you? Oh, okay. That's a really expensive upgrade. 24,000? Damn. Anyways, I'm gonna stop here now. And again, I'll just continue in the next video. You can like and subscribe if you want to. It's just sad that this game has bugs. The gameplay is really, really simple. Story is great, but overshadowed by bugs. I guess, yeah. Anyways, thank you for watching.